Hey, Josh, how are you? This is Augie Praley calling. I met you at that bar a while back. You said that you were a film executive, and you said that I should send you a script to see if I could get some notes back and see if you might be interested. Listen, I wanted to do that now. So I'm just going to go ahead and read it to you, and then you just let me know if you have any major thoughts or if you're interested in it, okay? Interior. A spaceship. Although, how can you really tell if you're inside if you're in space? I'll tell you how. You can tell because if you're in space and you're outside, your whole body explodes. This will come in handy later. Cut to Cheryl, the robot. Cheryl the robot is wearing something sexy. Something sexy that only robots can wear. I think you know what I'm talking about. Cheryl the sexy robot. But Master, how could we possibly make it all the way there in that amount of time? We'd have to be traveling at 2, maybe 3 times warp speed. Captain Bork. Well, good thing this ship goes that fast. Okay, so this is a big chase scene, so stay with me. Exterior, space, later. The ship flies through space real quick. Remember those after dark screensavers that looked like you were going real fast at like warp speed? That's what this looks like, except faster. Everything looks crazy. Remember that part in Spaceballs when things turn into plaid because they're going so fast? Well, it's not like that because it's not supposed to be a comedy, but it's something like that. You know what I mean. Anyway, the computer graphics people will figure that out, but I think they'll understand what I'm talking about when they see this writing, because it's good writing. And let me tell you something. I know good writing, because I'm the writer of this story. I'm the writer. The ship. That's a typo. You'll never find Cheryl, your sexy robot, Captain Bork, because I've decided to terminate her. Captain Bork. No! I'll get you, Kleenavax. Kleenavax is the name of the bad guy. The two sit on the space mountain, overseeing the entire space universe. There's a space sunset over there. And if you look on the other side of the asteroid, there's another space sunset. Cheryl, the sexy robot, says, Captain Bork, do you think I'll ever be human? Captain Bork says, no, Cheryl, but you wouldn't want to be one of us anyway. Cheryl, the sexy robot, says, I don't compute. I didn't think you would, says Captain Bork. I didn't think you would. The two kiss as multiple suns sunset. And there's some sort of cool musicals outro that sounds a little bit like the end of a Star Wars. It's like do 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 do. I have a lot more recorded for the score if you want to hear it. And that's the movie. So thank you so much for listening to this voicemail. Please give me a call back when you get it and let me know what you thought of the screenplay. I have some investors attached. I think we could be in production in the next 4 or 5 minutes. So anyway, thanks so much and talk to you soon. Bye. Really nice guy. I have a lot more recorded for the score if you want to hear it.